Hello everyone, this is Jeff Peck with Four P's Horses, right here in Wichita Falls, Texas, the home of Southern Sunrise, Boss's Midnight Cash, and Sunrise's Masterpiece, three very good stallions in the foxtrotter industry. We are proud of our Missouri foxtrotters. We take a lot of pride in our training, in the time, just the overall care of our foxtrotters and our buyers as well. We want to make sure that we fit the right horse with the right buyer. So we want to bring y'all today a 7-year-old horse that has been on in our program for the last 2 years. For the last year, he has been my son, Colt Peck, his personal project. He's going to be the one doing all the video in here. He's the future of the four-piece training program. Yeah, this is Woody. He's 7-year-old. His paper's gonna say it's Sabino. He sheds off to be a red roan. Go anywhere, do anything. This horse is not for beginners. We have used him for beginners to ride him. But we are not selling him as a beginner horse. I would call him a step-up intermediate type horse. This horse, as you'll see in the video, him and my son have bonded. When you get with this horse and you bond with this horse, he is going to be in your hip pocket at all times. This horse is very personable. He's very loving. He's gentle. If you're riding this horse and you haven't ridden him for 2 weeks and you've left him stalled up, I would suggest when you pull him out of the stall, you jip him on the end of your bridle rein about a circle. He is not a bronc, but he will get fresh if you stand him up in a stall and don't ride him. So I'm hoping that he's gonna go to some place where they're riding 2 to 3 days a week. He is a perfect gentleman. As you see in this video, he'll ride in the rough country. You can ride him in town. Colt is just now learning to start roping. He's been using him to track the dummy around. This horse is 100% sound. This horse is as solid as there is in his canter in the right lead. He's just a tick off in the left. He's not as consistent in the left as he is the right. But he's kind of like me. I'm more right-handed than I am left-handed. I do things a little bit better with my right than I do with my left. But he is overall a sure enough nice horse. If you have any questions, please give me a call at 940-882-0269. My name and my number is going to be at the end of the video. Call me. Email me. I really want to be able to talk to people and tell them exactly what this horse is so they can buy with confidence. Thank you for choosing 4Ps for your next horse. Y'all have a blessed day.
is holy. He is holy. Oh la 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 la. Oh la 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 la. Oh la 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 la.
These are the things that I need to pray, 'cause I can't find peace any other way. I'm a mess underneath and I'm just too scared to show it. Everything's not fine and I'm not okay, but it's nice to know. You just love me. Oh, and everything's not fine.
You're my joy in the sorrow. You say of Wichita.
There is calm, there is storm, there is peace, there is war, there is love, we are torn, oh Lord. There's a void, there's a song, there's a death, we are born, there is blood, we are home, oh Lord.
It's a new life for us, we don't got time.
We want that higher power.
plan B. They say leave yourself for now. Better know your exit strategy. Don't burn the bridges down. Well, I separated from the old me. You think I'd never return. But sometimes the strong can find themselves weak. Oh, so let the whole thing burn. Set it on fire, on fire, on fire. Set it on fire, on fire, on fire. This is a heartbeat set. This is a 2.0. This is the way goodbye, or is it hello? This is the new me, redeemed, set free. Your love has sparked my heart and set it on fire, on fire, on fire. Yeah, you set it on fire, on fire, on fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's so much freedom waiting for me. Why would I waste my time? Thinking darkness is a part of me. When it's just the absence of the light gone. Set it on fire, on fire, on fire. Set it on fire, on fire, on fire. This is a heartbeat set. This is a 2.0. This is the way goodbye, or is it hello? This is a new me, redeemed, set free. Your love has sparked my heart.
He tried to steal my victory.